He didn't say it.
He didn't say it. What a lie. Welcome back, man. More Squatch Right action for you guys. Ultimate. Let's go ahead and get right into it. I'm TK Breezy. This is Coney.
I'm watching very intently for something to happen. I'm sorry. I'm distracted right now.
I was told someone was going to say it, and they didn't say it.
I thought somebody was going to say it. We've been waiting on him to say it for days.
for actual days.
Come on, man. For months, I think.
Yeah, all right. Man. All right, so let's get into it. We have Maloney versus Sakuto. Sakuto, probably.
Sakuto.
Sakuto.
Playing anime characters.
Yeah. And then, this is all anime, basically. You know, you got Pokemon, that's an anime.
Yeah, that's true.
Fire Emblem's definitely full anime. All the Fire Emblem characters are showing up. And then Hero and Joker. Who didn't say it?
He. Maybe he'll say it at the end of this game. All right. So, PT against Robin starting out. We're just refreshing. That's all I'm doing.
Yeah.
All right. Let's drop it. I knew he wouldn't. He was too scared.
I'm about to quote tweet and say he didn't say it.
All right, 45% right now. Because it's Squirtle. Going to get a lot of damage for free. I feel like Robin has got to have a hard time hitting Squirtle. Because Squirtle's so tiny. You can't hit him with spells. You can't, you know.
Yeah, but also, I mean, Squirtle, if Squirtle wants to be a I've been wanting to do this forever, and I've never got a chance to do it. But I've wanted to on a stage where you can get pushed under to do the reverse water gun when someone recovers low. And just push him under the stage.
Yep.
But I don't play enough PT to do such. But one day.
Yeah, I thought you were going to play all Squirtle, man. When you found out that you could do that, you know?
Yeah, but still, you know, I just got to stay with the Wii Fit. You know, anytime I try to pick any other character up for like one day, did you draw Wii Fit? That's crazy, bro.
Yeah.
I'm like, no, I just want to play another character because there's like a million characters in the game, please. Nice. Good down air.
Yep. Well done. Gets the down air. Only 34% on Maloney. Gonna get a down throw on Squirtle, which should lead to a lot of damage, but I guess not. Doesn't get the follow-up, only gets sick. Oh, no! Big Hero!
Oh, here we go. Just smash him right now. Oh! Chop! Not enough! Here we go.
Oh, you got it. Stall!
Wait, he might be gone anyway.
Yeah, he's dead either way. Okay. Well, he got what he needed.
Honestly, if he was real, he would have did the quick swap to Charizard and just Flare Blitz back in. I don't care about no Big Hero. Just go Flare Blitz right back in. All right, here we go. Gets the up air and forward air, pushing him off stage.
Getting the Ike stuff. Gets the full ka-wizzle and gets back up in the air.
Just making up names now?
Yes. Well, everybody was like, you're going to have to learn all the names of all the spells as a commentator. Then we see this character once every 3 months. No thanks. That's the Kazlamo. Kawamzer. Whatever. All right, back throw there. 45%. He's going to escape that situation. Mm. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that was a nice little combination right there. The neutral air into the up air always works out for a minute. I was like, wait, is that Sheik? Nope. It's an anime Sheik.
Yep.
Okay.
Better Sheik. Sheik 2. 85% right now on Maloney, who's going to get, excellent stuff. Waits for the counter, gets the grab.
That's the one thing about playing up against Joker is like some of those big reads you want to get on other people, you don't want to go from like, if you try to get like a big F smash read with Ike now, that was full Arsene. Grown man Arsene just comes through. Okay, good damage off that. Definitely thought he was going to just throw another one in the path.
Yeah,
but instead tries to go for the counter this time. Yep, goodbye.
There you go. Yeah, has to recover to the ledge, but doesn't do it. But Lucina should be able to clean this up. I think.
Yeah, Arsene already off. Out of here. Just
right.
Like, I've done my job.
Yeah, Arsene did what Arsene does. But now Sakuto doing pretty good here, 45%. He's racking up a little bit of meter all the way. The problem is that Lucina doesn't really have much that you can reliably.
You know what? Yeah, I was like, the maximum shook almost got him back.
You know what's crazy is I think he gave up after the air dodge. Like, he backed up, and he was like, okay, I can't make it. And he's like, well, unless. Hey. But then he still didn't make it.
What the? Put a bit. I'm sick.
Did he? 2 minutes? All right. So he didn't do it?
I don't think he did. I have to watch it later, bro. We've been duped.
All right, bro. All right. Sakuto versus Maloney, game 2. No character swaps. Staying the same. Order switched up, though. You got a hero against Ike starting out here. So he really didn't?
He didn't say it.
Okay, buddy. All right. I'm not going to go see the movie. That's what you get.
Yep. Joaquin Phoenix, man. There you go. Let's get it.
I never even realized that. That's really good. All right. 35-8 here. But a hero is hero. Hero seems toxic in squad strength. You just thwack somebody.
I mean, if he ever gets the thwack off, I'd be with it.
Just like every stock.
Just like he gets you like the 50%. Get out of here.
Thwack.
Okay, the bounce for a non-projectile character, but I think he just wants it out of the rotation.
Yeah.
You get once bounce is on, until bounce leaves, you can't get it again. So, yeah, it definitely makes it easier for you to find some of the other stuff you're probably looking for.
That's why a lot of heroes also pick heal.
Okay.
He lived.
Well, he matched really quickly. Yeah, he was actually starting to wake up.
Yeah.
Bang. Bang, bang. All right.
That Ike is like a student athlete. No sleeping. Grind never stops.
I think that heal actually stopped him from going up the top there. Tried to do the top deck, probably frame slash didn't come out in time. Probably would have wanted a top deck kamikaze and or a top deck magic burst. Neither one of those would have worked.
And now hero is gone from the rotation. Joker it is. Recovering on the platform so he does not eat the forward smash. And yeah, he's going to the ledge. He doesn't want to, I think after the last game, obviously he doesn't have Joker, the Arsene counter.
Yeah.
But he still just wants to go to ledge, doesn't want to mess with it.
Yeah, you still don't want to give Joker the full Arsene just by accidentally hitting him while he's in Rebel's Guard. Rebel's Guard, obviously not as good as his Arsene counter, but...
Right. Tetrakon. One of those. All right, up air, still not enough to KO. 164. Yeah, there we go. Full range forward smash. We'll do it.
Okay. So let's see what he can do with this stock right here. Already at 41%. So another 10% should be able to get him this Arsene. All right, there it is, showing up. Got to respect it.
Wow, you see that shield?
Yeah, I was going to say that shield was extra gone, but so is that Joker getting chopped out of this game. Sakura on his last stock against SYN Maloney. Maloney still having one more character left in the background as well with a very fresh Lucina.
Yeah, Lucina just got to get in on Robin here, try to get under the platforms. But Sakuto, honestly, Robin is a character that my understanding is you usually want to be on your back foot. You don't want to approach. You don't want to have to run at people. You want to just kind of throw spells and get confirms off those. But here he's down basically an entire character, so he can't really play the way that he wants. But he seems to be doing really well here.
Yeah, I think Robin got some really good aerials. His aerial pressure, out of shield stuff is pretty nice. There were forward air, neutral air, and stuff like that. But for the most part, yeah, you're not going to be rushing anyone down with Robin.
Right. So slow.
Man's got the weights on or something.
There you go. Chop, chop, 51. Tries to get the down air. Not going to happen. Good tech on the stage. It's going to recover just fine. 144, though, on Maloney. And Robin not really having trouble getting KOs. It's more just like...
Whoa, okay.
Wow.
I mean, look, he has a whole other character to work with, so I get it.
Yeah, there we go. Gets under it with the forward air. Good stuff to Maloney. Holding on to the Lucina, had the Pokemon trainer in check. He's going to win that round of Squad Strike. Well done.
That's nice. He definitely got that from the Route 21.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was looking for that train myself. I was looking for the joggers, but couldn't find them. So we're all good. Anyway, we're back.
You know where I got this?
Online.
Shout out to Steelix for the excellent merch. You got this in the FOD shirt, Fountain of Dreams.
Okay.
Steelix, Luke.
Yeah, I know who that is. He didn't even tell me about that shirt. He sent me the... He sent me the wolf one. I don't play wolf.
Oh, I don't like that one.
Damn.
He hit me up.
Hope
about
he's not
that.
Watching.
No. The shirt's fine. I hate purple. You know that. I told him that. He was like, hey, I've got this wolf one. I was like, oh, that looks really cool, but I hate purple.
He was like,
I know
that's trash.
I don't like purple.
Trash design. Terrible character. Get out of my face.
Yeah, get out of here. You're washed. It's a terrible design, and you're bad. Get out of here.
Just one design doesn't work out, you're washed. You're washed. Just like Smash tournaments. You don't get first one time, you're washed.
Nope.
You're trash. So.
Yeah, but check him out. Steelix. I think it's @Steelix on Twitter. It might be like... With an I or a 1. I don't know. Just search for it.
It's not good branding.
Guy makes good clothes. Guy makes very
great
good clothes.
Great clothes, terrible branding. Anyway, we're going to get to some more.